Okay, this is some of my homemade black powder. This was the charcoal I used was willow wood. I ball milled this for 4 hours, and I'm actually going to try some of my new homemade fuse also. I've been having really good results with this. I will be also using next time some cottonwood. So anyway, let's try it and see how it does. Get the torch lit. There's a couple of black spots here. Here's the actual black powder, granulated with dextrin. Here we go. Gone in a flash. Thanks.